सर सी बात है, तुमसे प्यार है, तुम्हारा इंतजार है, तुम पुकार लो। दिल बहल तो जाएगा इस ख्याल से, हाल मिल गया तुम्हारा अपने हाल से। दिल बहल तो जाएगा इस ख्याल से, हाल मिल अपने हाल से। रात ये करार की बेकरार है, रात ये करार की बेकरार है, तुम्हारा इंतजार है, तुम्हारा इंतजार है, तुम पुकार लो। ख्वाब चुन रही है रात बेकरार है, तुम्हारा इंतजार है, तुम पुकार लो।
देर आर सम सॉन्ग्स विच यू नो एज अ क्लासिकल सिंगर आई थिंक यू शुड नो योर लिमिट्स and the boundaries when you sing, and you should also know when not to sing, you know. So this is a kind of song where you don't need to, you know, you can explore, you can elaborate, but sometimes there is no need to do that because the song in itself is so powerful. Well, these are my thoughts at this very moment. So if you ask me tomorrow, I might have something else to say about this. I might elaborate or I might not. But that is the beauty of a creative process, you know. Whenever, it's always in the moment. It's always as and when, you know, you sense it, you discover it every time. And when it comes, I'll tell you something about classical music, that every time, even if you sing the same bandish in a particular raag, if it comes to you in a completely different attire or a completely new face, you find it intriguing, you find it interesting, and then you try and explore that scenario, the nature. That is what happens with a composition as well. So while exploring it, I'm talking about the exploration part. So yes, this is an evergreen composition by the great Hemant Da, who has also composed this song, written by Gulzar Sahab. And I think I've sang one song from this film, Khamoshi, Ye Nayan Dare Dare. So this is one more of my attempt, and the setting is different today. We are a little out of the city, but not entirely into the wilderness, you know. We are in a very beautiful little house, which is very rustic and which is very rooted. So, as the setting is new to me, maybe I'll take a little more time to, you know, settle down, and maybe in my next song I'll elaborate a little more. So please let me know how you like this song, and if you like it, please share and subscribe. Thank you very much.